name Stephen Balboni, and for my senior project, I did what steps does it take to learn the electrical trade. So an outline of my presentation, I'll be going through the evolution of my project, the research I did, the work I did, what I have learned from this project, my thoughts on the project as a whole, and then I'll be taking questions at the end. In that picture, it's a picture of me putting in a light fixture for my mom in the walkway in the kitchen. So unfortunately, I did have to change topics. I began my senior project as a big brother for one of my neighbors. I think he's about 10 years old, and he's always had sort of a troubled family life. So in the fall, I was working with him, and then he had to move to New Hampshire. So I was spending like about an hour to a week with him, just like playing lacrosse, like you can see here. I was like, he would go outside and mess with my chickens, but that came in then. So I had to change to the trade right here. So on the left here, that's the Millis Core Beliefs, and in the red is how it connects to my project. So a huge part of my project was the personal and social growth, especially with my first project and helping that kid and his family. Challenging experiences, the project definitely was a challenge. It was a lot of work. Shot myself a couple times. And then it being self-directed, it's a long project, the longest project I've ever done on my own, and took a lot of work. So why I chose this topic? I wanted to learn something new, and it's just always a great skill to have. It could also be a future career, and at the end of the day, I need another project because I don't know through, and I find it interesting. So what did I hope to accomplish? I wanted to learn the basics. I wanted to be able to safely do some simple tasks on my own, just around my own house. And then I wanted to help the homeowners and the people I work for. This is a light switch. Same one, almost identical to that one, except that's an outlet. We put that in some guy's kitchen, probably like a $25,000 kitchen that this guy put in. A lot of money. My timeline, in the fall, I began doing my original project, and I did research on the original project as well. Towards the winter, I had to switch. I began doing my new project. I worked with the master electrician, took pictures and research. And then in the spring, I continued working and I wrote the paper in this presentation. So this was my first paper. I did it before I switched. It was the importance of having a role model in your life. The moral of that was just not having the balance of like mothers nurturing, like a father's risk taking can lead to criminal activity and other unhealthy activities. And at the same time, it's just good to have somebody to look up to. And then my second paper was about safety while doing electrical work. That's a huge tool. Make sure that you're not going to get shocked right when that thing comes off. There are many dangers from working in the trade. You always want to make sure the power's off and you know what you're looking at and what you're working with. And then the third one was the benefits of a trade. So it's an active job for those that don't want to sit in an office all day. It only takes about $30,000 to start and to finish rather than going to college for $100,000 plus. And there's a lot more jobs opening up and there's a demand for electricians. Here are some photos. That's the light fixture. That's the same picture of me putting it in. That's the outlet that was in, that put into the wall, and that's the hole that had been cut for it to go in. So some successes. I managed my time very well. I started early. I finished early. Another great success is I got to help the kid and his family a lot while that project was going on, and I did a lot of projects for homeowners and my parents. Possible improvements. I could have taken more pictures. pictures, better pictures. And since my original project fell through, I guess I could have planned out that. And this picture, this hole in the wall went from that to this. It's the same outlet. And what did I learn? I learned a lot about time management skills. Mr. Bigelow, thank you. Kept me on it. It's the first long-term project. I also learned how to be more personable, especially like when working with this kid and his family. I learned a lot about the influence parents can have on their kids, and I learned a lot about the trade. And then lastly, some advice. Pick a topic and a project that you'll want to do the whole year and be true to yourself, do something you want to do. Lastly, stay on top of deadlines and don't be afraid to ask for help. Thank you, Mr. Bigelow, Mr. Shepherd, the master electrician,